Life is a voyage, some people try to avoid it. I seek to try and destroy it. I swear I feel like a toilet bowl shitting on everything I've ever said or I've done. You told me this should be fun, thanks for the talk, are we done? This is my masterpiece, a tragedy, I wrote it myself. It's full of irony and blasphemy, it's practically hell. But the perfect part about it is it's all that I got. I'm over wasting time in life trying to be something I'm not.
Cause fuck that shit, yeah, I don't wanna be that kid. No, I'm not gonna hang my head and be another accident.
Get underwater, drowning inside like there's no tomorrow. Life gets tough, but